So good morning guys, so ito kami sa Woolies at bumili ako ng chips guys and I will show you in a bit. Kasama ko yung friend ko, nandun lang sa Kermes na yung kinuha guys. So ito yung suit natin guys, ayan, naka jeans ulit at ito yung top natin. Alright, I'll show you na. So ito na guys, chips. Ito yung mga chips, ayan, chicken na flavor, cheese and onion. And the original chips, which is my favorite. And I got Volvo, Bobo. Hello. Bobo. Ayan. Not ice Bobo pala. Ayan. So guys, dito ako ngayon sa Kohl's. So, nandito ako tapos yung friend ko nasa kabilang aisle. I have a look ano yung mga special guys nito. So, sauce. Okay, let's have a look. G'day guys! So meron ako ditong fashion fruit guys na binigay sa akin ng aking friend. At ito yung mangga guys na leftover. So ginawa ko siyang shake guys, mango shake. So this is the looks na here. So ano lang guys, sugar, mango, ice, then a little bit of milk. So ayun na siya. I'll show you kung... Yeah, that's it na guys. Mag-start tayo ng healthy day. So what I'm gonna do guys, since meron akong fashion fruit, Fardacia Wasted, kita niyo ba? Wait, parang iba yung color. Ayan, ganitan ko siya guys, put sa parang toppings, ganun. Ayan. Ewan ko ba kung mag-work, but yeah, that's it. Kunti lang. Then i-freeze ko na ito yung box. So guys, ito din yung coffee na ginagamit namin, caramel latte from Kohl's. Murang-mura lang to, parang $3.25 I think for the 10 sachet. Ayan. So ayan, caramel latte and sometimes you have cappuccino. So that's pretty it. So I'm just sharing you. Si Mr. guys, nandun ang kanyang loan. One more thing guys, ito yung ininom ko ng mga supplements or vitamins, ayan, vitamin C, ito collagen, napakita ko na to, tapos magnesium, ayan, para healthy. papaya guys, or kapayas. Gawa ako ng lumpia guys, or atsal sa workout. And this is it. Naano ko na guys, napanitan. Og kini guys, kinagluto ko og tinola na manok, but I use the breast chicken. So ayan, instead of yung paa or chicken leg, so ito yung ginamit ko. And with lemongrass from garden, with papaya also guys. I'll show you. Ito yung papaya. See? Bisaya talaga na pagkain. Ayan. It's ready na to guys. So guys, ito na ang ating papaya na ano ko na guys, grated. And this is the look. So I'm gonna make a atsal guys and empanada I think. That would be easier. So, isa to sa mga ingredients anyway. But this is the looks now. So, ito medyo hinog-hinog na. Pero pwede pa rin yan. Ayan. So, magluto ako later on guys.